see Ellery and Bernard and Robo Knight and Red Randy are starting to figure out why people don't like ghetto banger, ghetto style, and country western and ghetto life. Can you figure out why yet? The Wiley and Jackson paid for regime. How nasty the Negroes are and shit, and Elton and all of you guys working together, Bernard, and then pretending that you're not, Karen, and the Road Central debate team. So they're letting Joe do his little thing, talk about Joe fight for his royal family and proving why it's a failure. Truck drivers, sure you want to be first. No, Burlita, you guys are fucking stupid. They used to know it worked, and mine used to work, and, you know, some other people, until the group came through and wrecked it, and mutilated people's faces, and all that nasty shit. Come on, Burlita, get those style. Bit of defense. Judy Shepard doing their paid-for campaign to try to get in the political field, jealous over other... Come on, Burlita. Look who has... You don't know my family. Forcing yourself in, bit of fat, and having children for, like, the Ricky Lake style your fucking talk show shit makes you fucking stupid, Perlita, and what those African Americans keep doing. That's why I'm saying I let them do it. And then you guys can figure out, they can figure out who the ones going around making people sick, making up controversy and shit. That's what a dictatorship is, stupid. Trust me, Perlita, you decided to go up against some families that, you know, you probably shouldn't have. Stupid as you, Warble Whisper, right? Because they can afford to do it. It's you African Americans pushing people around and shit. You like that regime, we'll put it in for you. I don't. I won't be fucking any. And you can have the wily weird faces and the crybaby purple royals and the royal crown. You know, the All-American and the Antilles nasty ass shit, as they fucked up all of my friends and my relative family stuff. You're stupid, Robo-Man. And Dave and Perlita, don't let you make a fool out of yourself. You really want to know how my family is? For fucking over Greg and some of them? You want to find out, huh? You think you know Carl McBride, huh? Perlita and Punky? This is a message for Karen. Karen and her carnies, big time. For screwing over one of the wealthiest, some of the wealthiest families that were going to help you out for free. Trust me. Don't let you have your royal house burned out of the bag of the chance. And with Harry and him and Jim Hall build the wall, we're running Cowboy Hillbilly and prove how you guys destroyed trillions of dollars. Told you guys don't do white beard. But see, Perlita, it's a test. I don't care if Harry's. It was a hint to Harry. It wasn't Harry's to give. It wasn't Pickett Street. You made this was to give after they steal it and wreck it, all that stuff. So you think you really know Carl McBride, Perlita? And Punky McBride? You want to do daytime talk show TV, huh? You'll pay forever, Perlita, with your team and the bullshit you keep doing, the sex shit with Bernard. You'll pay forever for this one. Trust me, Perlita. You want to put in your shit and fuck up people's faces? Well, you're going to get slammed down and fucked up pretty much on all media with Ellery and getting nailed for it multiple times for him for spreading that disease with the group of them pieces of shit.